I thought I felt your shape, but I was wrong. Really, all I felt was falsely strong. I held on tight and closed my eyes. It was dumb, I had no sense of your size. It was dumb to hold so tight. But last night, on your birthday in the kitchen, my grip was loose, my eyes were open. I felt your shape and heard you breathing. I felt the rise and fall of your chest. I felt your fall, your wind snows, your gusty blow, your lava flow. I felt it all, your starry night, your lack of light. With limp arms, I can feel most of you. I hung around your neck independently, and my loss was overwhelmed by this new depth I don't think I ever felt. But I don't know, my nights are cold, and I remember warmth. I could have sworn I wasn't alone.